And I still get emotional about it. But I knew I had to go home to my family. At the time, that was about the only choice I had, you know. So you do it, you hope for the best, and that's all you can do.
Shots fired. Pastor, is that hanging out the window shooting at officers?
The only word that comes to my mind is heroic. It stopped two murder suspects that we had been looking for.
We train stationary targets at the range. They don't train to shoot through a windshield, to shoot through a windshield while you're driving a car, and then shoot at a moving target. It's phenomenal. I can't explain. I've seen a lot of cop videos in my 19 years. I've never seen that. Never.
To me, he's a hero to me. I mean, he really got in there and took care of business.
But we have to weigh the risk versus reward in every one of these situations. And in this case, the risk was high to everybody, whether we chased him or not. So therefore, him shooting out the window gave us the reward of stopping him without endangering anyone else in the public.